Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is in Washington tonight. He's going to deliver a speech to Congress on Tuesday, and an advisor to the Prime Minister says that Netanyahu will use that platform to speak about the dangers of a nuclear-armed Iran. The White House did not want Netanyahu to give that speech, and Democratic lawmakers plan to boycott it. Netanyahu came to the U.S. at the invitation of House Speaker and Westchester Republican John Boehner.